Mother dog and her puppies are now back home after their mouths were glued shut. The Senior Dog Lodge and Animal Rescue in Sunbright saying the pets were discovered with their mouths glued shut in the Petros community on July 4th. This while their owner was in the hospital. We're all told this was such a scary experience, as you might imagine, for the puppies. Thank goodness the glue was removed and they're doing a lot better tonight.
All right. If you live in Oak